stones. At least they keep the curious away.
Our mistress likes them where they are, so you'll have to tolerate them.
Something elaborate just before Delilah came to Karnaca. I wanted to know what it was.
I'm teasing, Tamina. I read it too. Do you think Delilah really could have done that? I've heard the same stories about Paolo the Howler.
What you've heard about Paolo is not the same. He's a street orphan, full of tricks. But I have faith Delilah could do such a thing.
Coming back? It doesn't seem possible, that's all.
My dear Orlando, some people see doors, while you and I only see walls.
Jindosh die.
Never mind. How goes the communion? I am hungry to whisper into the ears of the oracular sisters.
My influence grows. Last night, I walked through a dream with one of them, and we drank from a fountain in the town where she was born.
Ashworth is influencing the oracular order.
His business with Jindosh won't affect things.
No. He continued to tinker with the lenses. Thicker, thinner, more opaque. It was tiresome to watch. I still have the old lenses and cast-off parts piled in my workshop, but Jindosh finished some time ago. The rest is up to me, learning to use the machine. A tricky thing, touching the void through such a device.
Blood and biscuits. I look forward to using it myself once you're ready.
Will you visit soon?
Perhaps. Dunwall Tower is mostly in hand.
So many hands built this place, and it is so grand. It was so grand. It could have been a paradise for all. This city is a place of riches, but not all get a seat at the banquet table.
Now, I need your eyes on the Duke. At least until we have the sisters under control. There's no one else I trust. I'll reach out to you again on the morrow. Farewell.
Goodbye, Delilah, my Empress. It seems rather rude to die here, whoever you were. What in the world?
Adversity. You can't understand what she meant to me. Oh, Brianna!
Journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed. Everyone you love, everything you hold dear, I'll destroy. Want to know why?
Oh, Royal Protector, back in the city that spawned you so long ago.
You have no idea what I'd do to keep Emily from harm. Only in the end will you really know.
Perhaps I'll dig a hammer to her tonight and drop the pieces over the side of a ship halfway to Pandicia.
I'm coming for you soon, Delilah.
Your sword can't still my heart, but I welcome you to try.
If you knew about Delilah, you shouldn't have kept it from me.
hide, Daver! I'm dialing a report!
Delilah wears the outside. Thank you.
into a very fine... Lila!
You're not wanted here! I'll film! Come back here!
Welcome. Welcome back. I see you found the prototype.
Your acquaintance didn't make it.
It is a risky line of work, I'm afraid, but let's not dwell. I expect you'll be interested in payment. First, your finder's fee, of course, and if you like, I can draw up some schematics based on the prototype, something you can use to modify your tools. And as a token of my appreciation, a discount at the shop.
A fair deal.
Come in, my friend. Always a delight to see you. I'm certain you'll be satisfied with your purchase. An excellent choice. No need to wrap it for you, I suppose. Bloodflies are worse here than any district in Kanaka. And it used to be such a prosperous district, too. Forward to the day when I can reopen my gallery. Welcome, welcome. Have you heard? I'm told they robbed one of our ships.
not this time.
So it's done.
Ashworth won't be a problem anymore.
Good. But Corvo, there's something else. Back when I lived in Dunwall, I did things that I'm not proud of.
You live long enough, that happens.
Yeah. But what I did is worse than most. I knew Delilah and Ashworth. Bought into their bullshit, which led me down a bad road. To be honest, before all this, I thought Delilah dead. I don't want to get into it right now, but I felt like you should know. There are things I regret, Corvo.
Deception doesn't make for good allies, Foster.
Is that what you think, Royal Protector? You'll have to tell me all your secrets someday. Are you ready to leave now?
Yes, let's go. Take me back to the Dreadful Whale.
Another step toward the Duke of Cirkonos and Delilah.